Congress.
It's absurd, Bruce, that you've claimed you worked for Ronald Reagan. You supported him with the Young Republicans Club. That's hardly working for the President
David,
of the United States.
Okay, I was advanced.
So how much can we believe you?
I was an advanced man for Ronald Reagan.
You've tried to say you worked for Ronald Reagan.
And I was an advanced man for Reagan.
Yeah.
You didn't know that, did you?
Okay, gentlemen,
who you were then.
Yeah.
Okay, gentlemen, I think we've all got the point that you disagree on that across the board.